My dear friends,
trigonometric identities, fifth lecture of trigonometric identities. In this lecture, we will solve some problems of previous years and some basic problems. Question number one, cos 4a, cos 4 alpha minus cos square alpha is equal to sin square alpha minus sin square, sin to the power 4 alpha minus sin square alpha. We have to prove this. Take left hand side, cos 4 alpha minus cos square alpha. Take cos square common, cos square alpha minus 1. Cos square alpha, we can write cos square alpha minus 1 as a minus sin square alpha, because we know that sin square alpha plus cos square alpha is equal to 1. From here, sin square alpha is 1 minus cos square alpha, so we can write cos square alpha minus 1 minus sin square alpha. And we have to bring complete solution into sin. So convert cos into sin, we can write it 1 minus sin square alpha. Now bring minus sin square alpha into bracket, we will get minus sin square alpha plus sin to the power 4 alpha. That is sin to the power 4 alpha minus sin square alpha. So we have proved right hand side. Now come to next problem. Question number two. Cot to the power 4 alpha minus 1 is equal to cos sec to the power 4 alpha minus twice cos sec square alpha. Now come to solution. Take left hand side, cot 4 alpha minus 1. We have no formula of cot to the power 4 alpha, but we have formula of cot square alpha. So we can write it cot square alpha ka whole square minus 1. What we can write cot square alpha? Cosec square alpha minus 1 ka whole square. Now open square, cosec square alpha ka square plus 1 ka square minus twice into cosec square alpha into 1 minus 1. So we will get cosec to the power 4 alpha plus 1 minus twice cosec square alpha minus 1. Minus 1 say positive 1 cancel. So we will get cosec to the power 4 alpha minus twice cosec square alpha, which is equal to right hand side. So we have proved here left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now come to next problem. Question number 3 is sin to the power 4 alpha plus cos to the power 4 alpha. Come to solution, take left hand side. We do not know the formula of sin to the power 4 alpha plus. We do not know the formula of sin to the power 4 alpha or cos to the power 4 alpha. If negative sign happens here, we can convert it into a square. This trigonometric identity can be treated as a square minus b square. So write it like this, sin square alpha. We have to prove this, 1 minus twice sin square alpha cos square alpha. We have to write like this, left hand side, cos square alpha. What we can do? If this square doesn't happen here, this is square, then answer was the 1, but here is a square, then whole square. And we have to get this term, 2 sin square alpha cos square alpha, means multiplication of whatever is in bracket. So sin square alpha square plus cos square alpha square, add twice sin square alpha cos square alpha minus twice sin square alpha cos square alpha. So this can be written as, this can be written as sin square alpha plus cos square alpha ka whole square minus twice sin square alpha cos square alpha. We know that sin square alpha plus cos square alpha 1. So 1 square minus twice sin square alpha cos square alpha equal to 1 minus twice sin square alpha cos square alpha, which is equal to right hand side. So we have proved here. Right hand side. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now come to next problem. Question number 4. Question number 4th here is sin to the power 4 alpha minus cos to the power 4 alpha is equal to sin square alpha minus cos square alpha is equal to twice sin square alpha minus 1 is equal to 1 minus twice cos square alpha. So first we have to convert this into this one. From here, very simple, we can convert cos into sin, so we will get this one. After conversion of sin into cos, we will get this one. So take left hand side, sin square alpha minus cos sin to the power 4 alpha minus cos to the power 4 alpha can be written as sin square alpha ka whole square minus cos square alpha minus ka whole square. So now this is a square minus b square. Here a is sin square alpha and b is here cos square alpha. So it can be written as sin square alpha plus cos square alpha into sin square alpha minus cos square alpha. We know that sin square plus cos alpha 1, sin square alpha as it is. So we got here right hand side, which was asked in the question, sin square alpha minus cos square alpha. Now convert cos into sin for getting this one. Sin square alpha minus cos square alpha can be written as 1 minus sin square alpha twice sin square alpha minus 1. Now convert sin into cos for getting this. 1 minus cos square alpha minus 1. 2 minus twice cos square alpha minus 1. 2 minus 1, 1 minus twice cos square alpha, which is equal to right hand side. So we have proved here left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now come to revision of solution. We have given this question. First, we took cos square alpha common. We can write cos square alpha minus 1 as minus sin square alpha. Complete right hand side is in sin. So convert cos into sin. We have converted cos square alpha as 1 minus sin square alpha. Then bring minus sin square alpha into bracket. We got sin to the power 4 alpha minus cos square alpha. Next question, cot to the power 4 alpha minus 1 is equal to cosec to the power 4 alpha minus twice cosec square alpha. We have given cot to the power 4 alpha minus 1. We can write cot square alpha ka whole square minus 1. We know that cot square alpha is equal to cosec square alpha minus 1. After opening square, we got this. 1 can be cancelled out by minus 1. So we got cosec to the power 4 alpha minus twice cosec square alpha. sin to the power 4 alpha plus cos to the power 4 alpha is equal to 1 minus twice sin square cos square alpha. So we added here plus 2 sin square alpha cos square alpha minus twice sin square alpha cos square alpha. So this बिकेम साइन स्क्वायर अल्फा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर अल्फा का होल स्क्वायर माइनस ट्वाइस साइन स्क्वायर अल्फा कॉस स्क्वायर अल्फा. इट कैन बी रिटन एज वन, वन का स्क्वायर वन माइनस टू साइन स्क्वायर अल्फा कॉस स्क्वायर अल्फा. सो वी गॉट राइट हैंड साइड. नाउ कम टू दिस क्वेश्चन. वी कैन राइट लेफ्ट हैंड साइड साइन स्क्वायर अल्फा का होल स्क्वायर माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर अल्फा का होल स्क्वायर. दिस इज नाउ ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. ए स्क्वायर हेयर इज साइन स्क्वायर अल्फा, बी स्क्वायर हेयर इज कॉस स्क्वायर अल्फा. इट कैन बी रिटन एज ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी. We know that sin square alpha plus cos square alpha is 1. So, sin square alpha minus cos square alpha we got. Then we converted cos into sin. We can write cos square alpha is equal to 1 minus sin square alpha. So, 2 sin square alpha minus 1. Second right hand side. For getting third right hand side, we converted sin into cos sin square alpha 1 minus cos square alpha. So, we got 1 minus twice cos square alpha. Important problem, important. Sin to the power 6 alpha plus cos to the power 6 alpha is equal to 1 minus thrice sin square alpha cos square alpha. Sin to the power 6 alpha cos to the power 6 alpha का हमें कोई formula नहीं पता है. Take left hand side. Sin to the power 6 alpha plus cos to the power 6 alpha. What we can write it? Sin square alpha ka cube plus cos square alpha ka cube. We know that a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b, a square plus b square minus ab. So we will get here sin square alpha plus cos square alpha a plus b. Now sin square alpha square plus cos square alpha square minus sin square alpha into cos square alpha. We can write sin square alpha plus cos square alpha as 1. Sin square alpha square plus cos square alpha square. Right hand side में क्या है? Minus thrice sin square alpha into cos square. Sin square alpha cos square alpha. If we add 4 sin square, if we add here minus thrice sin square alpha cos square alpha or for converting of this sin square alpha plus cos square alpha plus twice sin square alpha into cos square alpha. We will have to add addition. We will have to subtract minus thrice sin square alpha cos square alpha. If we subtract minus thrice sin square alpha cos square alpha by 2 sin square alpha cos square alpha, we will get minus sin square alpha into cos square alpha. What is the purpose of writing this minus sin square alpha cos square alpha as 2 sin square alpha into cos square alpha minus 3 sin square alpha into cos square alpha? You will know in the next line. Now, what we can write it? We can write it sin square alpha plus cos square alpha ka whole square minus thrice sin square alpha cos square alpha. So this will be 1 minus thrice sin square alpha cos square alpha. That is 1 minus thrice sin square alpha cos square alpha, which is equal to right hand side. So we have proved. Now come to next problem, question number 6. Question number 6, previous year's problem. Previous year problem, CBSC 2001 की problem है. Question was, prove that 1 minus sin theta plus cos theta का whole square is equal to 2 times of 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus sin theta. 2 plus cos theta into 1 minus sin theta. Take left hand side. what we can write? 1 minus sine theta, 1 minus sine theta plus cos theta को होल स्क्वायर। अब इसमें तीन टर्म है, इसमें तीन टर्म है का होल स्क्वायर। आपको इससे एक फॉर्मूला याद आ रहा होगा, a प्लस बी प्लस सी का होल स्क्वायर। वी नो डैट ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर प्लस ट्वाइस ए बी प्लस ट्वाइस बी सी प्लस ट्वाइस सी ए। हेयर ए इज पॉजिटिव वन, बी हेयर इज माइनस साइन थीटा एंड सी हेयर इज कॉस थीटा। आइदर यू कैन राइट वैल्यूज डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम हेयर इन टू दिस वन, और यू कैन ट्रीट लाइक दिस, 1 माइनस साइन थीटा प्लस कॉस थीटा का होल स्क्वायर। यू कैन ट्रीट इट 1 माइनस साइन थीटा माइनस कॉस थीटा, 1 माइनस साइन थीटा कॉस थीटा। दिस इज ए एंड दिस कंप्लीट इज बी, सो यू कैन ओपन द स्क्वायर ऑफ ए माइनस बी का होल स्क्वायर, ए माइनस बी का होल स्क्वायर। सो आई एम डूइंग इन द सेम वे, 1 माइनस साइन थीटा प्लस कॉस साइन थीटा माइनस कॉस थीटा का होल स्क्वायर। दिस विल बी 1 साइन थीटा माइनस कॉस थीटा का होल स्क्वायर माइनस ट्वाइस ए इंटू बी थीटा माइनस कॉस थीटा। नाउ ओपन स्क्वायर, वी विल गेट साइन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा माइनस ट्वाइस साइन थीटा कॉस थीटा, एंड दिस विल बी माइनस ट्वाइस साइन थीटा प्लस ट्वाइस कॉस थीटा माइनस टू साइन थीटा प्लस कॉस थीटा। वी नो साइन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा इज वन, सो वन प्लस वन माइनस ट्वाइस साइन थीटा कॉस थीटा, ट्वाइस साइन थीटा कॉस थीटा माइनस ट्वाइस साइन थीटा प्लस टू कॉस थीटा। सो वट वी कैन राइट, वी हैव टू गेट 1 प्लस कॉस थीटा एंड 1 माइनस साइन थीटा। सो टेक, यू कैन राइट 2 माइनस 2 साइन थीटा माइनस ट्वाइस साइन थीटा कॉस थीटा प्लस ट्वाइस कॉस थीटा। नाउ टेक 2 कॉमन, 1 माइनस साइन थीटा, नाउ टेक 2 कॉस थीटा कॉमन, माइनस 2 कॉस थीटा विल बी माइनस 2 कॉस थीटा वी आर टेकिंग कॉमन, सो इट विल बी माइनस 1 माइनस साइन थीटा एंड प्लस 1। दिस विल बी माइनस, वेट, वी आर टेकिंग पॉजिटिव 2 कॉस थीटा कॉमन, पॉजिटिव 2 cos theta common, so it will be minus sin theta and this will be plus 1. Now come here, we can write it twice 1 minus sin theta twice cos theta 1 minus sin theta. We can take common 1 minus theta 1 minus sin theta common from the whole equation, twice plus 2 cos theta, 1 minus sin theta into 2 take common 1 plus cos theta. So we got 2 times of 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus sin theta, which is equal to right hand side, which was asked in the question, 2 into 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus sin theta. Now come to next problem, question number 7th, CBSE 2002 mein problem aaya hai. If sin theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1, प्रूव दैट कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा कॉस टू द पावर फोर थीटा इज इक्वल टू वन, ये दिया है और ये फाइंड करना है. सो टेक साइन थीटा प्लस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा इज इक्वल टू वन. वट वी कैन राइट इट टू साइन थीटा वन माइनस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा साइन थीटा वी कैन राइट वन माइनस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा. नाउ टेक स्क्वायर ऑन बोथ साइड साइन थीटा स्क्वायर कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा का स्क्वायर. We will get sin square theta and cos to the power 4 theta. We have to get complete in cos. So write sin into cos 1 minus cos square theta. Cos to the power 4 theta. From here, take minus cos square theta on that side. Cos to the power 4 theta plus cos square theta. Which will be equal to cos 4 theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Right hand side, which was asked in the question. Now come to revision of solution. We have given sin to the power 6 alpha plus cos to the power 6 alpha is equal to 1 minus 5 sin square alpha cos square alpha. We have converted this into a cube plus b cube, then open a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square plus b square minus ab. Here a is sin square alpha and b is cos square alpha. So we got this. We know that sin square alpha plus cos square alpha 1. We have wrote minus sin square alpha cos square alpha as 2 sin square alpha into cos square alpha minus 3 sin square alpha cos square alpha. So we got this one as sin square alpha plus cos square alpha ka whole square minus 3 sin square alpha cos square alpha. So we got 1 minus 3 sin square alpha cos square alpha. Question number 6, 1 minus sin theta plus cos theta. Either we can open it like a plus b plus c ka whole square, a square plus b square plus c square plus twice ab plus b twice bc plus twice c. Or we can write it like a minus b. A here is 1 and b here is sin theta minus cos theta. We are solving this problem like a minus b ka whole square. So we opened a minus b ka whole square, we got 1 plus sin square theta plus cos square theta minus twice sin theta cos theta minus twice sin theta plus twice cos theta. Sin square theta plus cos square theta can be written as 1. Then we took common 2 from here, 1 minus sin theta and plus 2 cos theta common from here. So we got minus sin theta plus 1. We can write it to 1 minus sin theta plus 2 cos theta bracket 1 minus sin theta. 1 minus sin theta taken as common. So we got 2 times of 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus sin theta. Next question. Hame ye diya hua hai aur we have to prove this one. So we took sin square theta right hand side, we got cos square theta. Then took square, then take square on both sides. Sin square theta can be written as 1 minus cos square theta. Then we took minus cos square theta on that side. We got cos to the power 4 theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Important problem. CBSE 2000 ki problem hai, 20 years old problem hai. Question is, if tan theta plus sin theta is equal to m and tan theta minus sin theta is equal to n, then so that m square minus n square is equal to mn. 4 under root mn. We have to prove this. Now come to solution. Take the left hand side, which is m square minus n square. M can be written as tan theta plus sin theta from here, and n can be written as tan theta minus sin theta square. Now open the square. This is a plus b and this is a minus b. Tan square theta plus sin square theta plus twice tan theta into sin theta plus minus tan square theta plus sin square theta minus twice tan theta sin theta. Now open a bracket twice tan theta sine theta minus tan square theta minus sine square theta plus twice tan theta sine theta minus tan square theta से tan square theta cancel plus sine square theta से minus sine square theta cancel. So here is 4 tan theta into sine theta. We have to get right hand side 4 under root mn. So 4 should be outside and this should be inside of under root. We can write it like this. Yeah. Now we have to get tan theta sine theta, tan theta sine theta. So we can write here sine square theta as 1 minus cos square theta. Why we are writing like this, you will know in the next two lines. Tan square theta minus tan square theta into cos square theta, because we know tan theta is equal to sine theta upon cos theta. After conversion of sine into cos, cos in the denominator will be cancelled out. So we were writing sine into cos. Now open it. Now open it. Sine square theta upon cos square theta into cos square theta. We have not converted tan into sine cos because we have to get tan theta here. So we got 4 under root tan square theta minus sine square theta, which can be written as 4 under root tan theta minus sine theta into tan theta plus sine theta, or it can be written as tan theta minus sine theta n, tan theta plus sine theta m. So we got here 4 under root m n, which is equal to right hand side. So we have proved left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now come to revision of solution. We have given value of m as tan theta plus sine theta and n as tan theta minus sine theta. We have to show that m square minus n square is equal to 4 under root mn. So we have taken left hand side. After putting on value of m and n, then we opened the square of a plus b ka whole square and a minus b ka whole square. Tan square theta se minus tan square theta cancel, sin square theta se minus sin square theta cancel. So we got here 4 tan theta sin theta. We have given here 4 already, so we got 4 here. And tan theta and sin theta is not here, we have to get under root mn. So first we have made under root here, and this value is taken in under root tan square theta sin square theta. Then converted sin into cos, because we know tan theta is equal to sin theta upon cos theta. So numerator cos theta in numerator will be cancelled out by cos theta in denominator. Then we write sin square theta as 1 minus cos square theta. Then multiply 1 minus cos theta, 1 minus cos square theta by tan square theta. We got tan square theta minus sin square theta. So we write a square minus b square as a minus b into a plus b. We know the value. N is equal to tan theta minus sin theta and m is tan theta plus sin theta. So we got 4 under root mn, which is equal to right hand side. So we have proved left hand side is equal to right hand side. अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो प्लीज़ लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें, शेयर करें, और फॉर गेटिंग रेगुलर अपडेट्स प्लीज़ रिंग द बेल. थैंक यू.